As the Russian invasion of Ukraine unfolded on February 24, 2022, the residents of Kyiv found themselves thrust into a battle for their very survival. With Russian forces poised for a decisive assault, their primary objective remained unchanged: to seize Ukraine's capital and overthrow its government. The stakes couldn't have been higher, and the city braced itself for what lay ahead. At the core of this formidable gathering of power lay a colossal formation spanning more than 40 kilometers, teeming with trucks, tanks, and heavy artillery. The ground offensive, on a scale unseen in Europe since World War II, began its relentless advance towards the city. On paper, the Ukrainians appeared to be hopelessly outmatched. Kyiv stood precariously on the brink, on the verge of its inevitable downfall, just days, perhaps a mere few hours away. But the story unfolded differently. Under the cover of darkness, around 30 Ukrainian soldiers, equipped with night vision goggles, embarked on a daring mission. Riding quad bikes through the dense forests, they strategically positioned themselves at the front of the column. With ingenuity and resourcefulness, these brave drone operators quickly deployed homemade drones armed with small explosives. With pinpoint accuracy, they successfully destroyed a vital supply base, leaving the Russian army stunned and without crucial fuel and supplies. From this crucial moment, the Battle of Kyiv unfolded, altering the course of the war. The formidable military force was humbled, its conventional power thrown into disarray as it withdrew to Belarus. Introducing the Aerorozvidka, an extraordinary assembly of semi-improvised Ukrainian warriors, this motley crew consisted of drone hobbyists, software engineers, management consultants, and soldiers united by their passion. Like a startup, they crafted, enhanced, and adapted their own drones in real time. Much of their equipment was sourced and funded by the crowd, symbolizing the power of unity and innovation in the face of adversity. The Ukrainian resistance used advanced technologies, including satellite internet from SpaceX's Starlink. They formed an organization called Delta, comprising non-military elite programmers and computer scientists, to bring AI and robotics capabilities to the army. Through machine learning, they identified targets, monitored Russian tactics, and suggested strategies. In the midst of scarce ammunition, every strike became crucial for survival. Delta's machine learning systems played a pivotal role in identifying hidden targets and precisely guiding munitions to their intended destinations. Unlike conventional military precision missiles, which cost hundreds of thousands of dollars, Delta's innovative approach utilized AI, consumer-grade drones, custom software, and 3D printed parts. This achieved comparable results at a fraction of the cost, around $15,000. Drones provide a glimpse into the future of warfare, a reality faced by planners and combatants daily. The key question is how conflicts will be impacted as production costs decrease and capabilities increase. Conventional militaries and governments are already grappling with control. The future is brimming with thrilling and demanding opportunities.